The story of my life, I take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm. In time is frozen. The story of my life, I give her hope. I spend her love until she's broke.
Channel, my name is Alan, and welcome to part three of my live chat on SW. So far this morning, I've got up, I've had some breakfast, so I've had what I had yesterday. I've had some all bran with strawberries and blueberries and those blackberries and those type of things. So, as well as that, Boris has been out for his walk, so he's had a little bit of Boris body magic. But later on, I will be going to the gym to do some more of my own body magic. Because I feel a little bit much more better today with my left side, it's not as painful. As well as that, I'm going to be going out today, I'm going to be doing a few different things. So I'm going to fill in on what I'm going to do through the day. So until then. Hi everybody, welcome back. Just got to fill you in on how I've got on today. Today I went off and did some of my body magic. I was in the gym for about an hour. Also when I was in the gym, I did some physiotherapy. When I'm in the gym, I like to use the facilities there to do some physiotherapy. So I did some physio to help my left side of my body. You know, doing some arm presses, using the weights to bring my left hand up and turning it. So it will relax that part of my hand. On my left side, doing some stretches to stretch the back of my back of my left leg to help the muscles there. So that's what I kind of did in the gym. Also, when I came back from the gym later on in the day, I brought Boris out again for some body magic. We went down to the park. Also today, I went had to go off and get some gym shoes before I went to the gym because I forgot that my other gym shoes were kind of like not as good as they should be. So while I was out, I got some new gym shoes, which I won't show you now, but as well as that, I got some different types of things as well. So while I was on my little journey today, I got some presents for some friends. So I got two DVDs from HMV for my friends, and this one is The Fantastic Beast. This is a new film that's out, which was out. So I got this for my friends. Also, I got the new Mary Poppins film from my friend as well, because I know that they like these films. So I haven't seen these films, so I hope that person will like them, and maybe in the future I might be able to get a lend of them to watch myself. Also, when I was out, I like to do some art and crafts just to relax me, to kind of center my mind and give me a chance just to chill out and just to relax about and look back on what I did during the day. See how far I've come on my journey, and it just kind of helps me to relax. So I got a few different things while I was out so I could do. So one thing I got was, and I took it out of the package before I did this video, just to show you, because I find it very hard to take things out of packages with my left side, because I can't use my hand that well. So the first thing I got was this little birdhouse, and this cost £1.50 today, and I'm gonna just show it to you there. So with this birdhouse, you also get a few pens to draw on it. So basically, you're making it yourself. So you get these like little pens. You get blue, green, yellow, and red. So I'll probably do a video and show you how I get on with that. Also, I'll probably put those pictures on Instagram. Also, I got this nice art pad as well. From the art shop that I went to today, and that art pad cost £3, so I'll probably do some drawing in it, or if I'm out in the park, sit down and do a little bit of drawing. As the weekend's coming up now, it's like today's Thursday, we're coming up to Friday tomorrow. I have been planning my weekend, So I know exactly what foods I'm going to be having this weekend to stay on plan. I planned out what I want to use my sins for on those days. And I want to make so I know what I'm actually doing. So that's where I am so far, just to keep myself on track. Also today, I'm going to put on some pictures of the meals I've had today, breakfast, lunch and dinner. So today, for lunch, I had some chicken and ham with salad, like a little speedy salad. Also for dinner tonight, I'm going to have some salmon, some potatoes, and some salmon, potatoes and salad. So I'm going to have that later on for dinner. And as I said before, I will put on some pictures. Okay, so until next time, if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, hit the subscribe button, and until next time, be kind to yourself, have a great weekend. Bye!